know, personally, I'd hope that we'd get to hear him a little bit before they nab him. Be interesting to see how hard he is then.
Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. I'm in jail. Jail. Hello, Dad. I'm in jail. Hello, Dad. I'm in jail. Hi, Dad. I'm calling you from jail. Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. I'm in jail. Jail. Jail.
Hello, Dad. We're going to jail.
Hi, folks. Seems we have a new listener tonight. Mr. Watts of the FCC.
My favorite person and yours, too, I know.
Hi, Arthur. Thanks for coming out.
Well, thank you for coming out.
Imagine a fucking political hack being in charge of free speech in America. I'll bet Watts was the guy who took names in
high school when the teacher was absent.
This is the problem with free speech. Would you cut that thing, please?
He's the kind of phony in politics who wears a wig.
Did you just turn the damn thing off?
Christ.